So good morning, all of you. Let me start. So last time we discussed that expansion of function in that indeterminate form. We tried to end that topic 0 raised to 0, infinity raised to 0, and 1 raised to infinity. We saw some example also. Extremely sorry for that. I am not providing you to MCQ of this expansion, okay? Today or tomorrow, I will provide the MCQ of this expansion of function, okay? So let me start. So section first is over. Now we start with section second. So it containing again three unit. What is the unit? Yes. Which one is three unit? So first unit is successive derivative, second unit is expansion function, third unit is matrices. This three unit is we are already covering in the 2 months. And probably this three unit we are covering in this month. Probably in this month. So mostly we are covering in this, all the topic we are covering in this month, because your exam, say first semester exam is schedule on last week or first week of April. First week of April. What is the mode? Whether it is online or whether it is offline, we don't know. But the exam is scheduled the first week of April. First week of April. So we try to end our syllabus 20 to 25. Okay, 20 to 25 of March. So we are start with unit 4, multivariable differential calculus. So what is the three unit, last three unit? Multivariable differential calculus, application of that partial derivative, that is Jacobian, and last unit is vector differential calculus. These three units we have seen in this section 2. So multivariable differential calculus. Multivariable differential calculus. So up to in first year, we have seen that means in 12th standard, we have seen that a derivative and partial derivative both. Am I right? And up to 12th standard, we have seen the derivative also, and we have seen the partial derivative also. Now today we start that multivariable. Multivariable means there are more than one variable containing that differentiated. More than one variable. Okay, so just we are recap some first page we are recap, and then we will start our unit. So what is first of all derivative? Derivative. If y is equal to f of x, be a function of x, be a function of x, in that x is independent, and x is independent variable, and y is dependent variable. If y is equal to f of x be a function of x, in that x is independent variable and y is a dependent variable, then dy by dx, we take derivative of dependent variable. With respect to independent variable. So this concept is very important. Dependent variable and with respect to independent variable, this concept is very important. Because when you say the application of the derivative, the dependent variable and independent variable, which is a dependent, which is independent, that concept is goes to your construction of building, then analysis something. Or in terms of analysis, that dependent variable and independent variable is very important. That we are adding the equation y is equal to f of x. This is the equation of a straight line. This is the equation of a straight line. Means derivative means what? What is the application of derivative means what? To find a tangent. To find a tangent. It is just simple. A tangent. Okay. So as you know that just I was enable a waiting room. Jar koni jar bahir gelar. Tar ani left zala. तर परत येण्यासाठी थोडासा वेट करावा लागेल. तर वेटिंग रूम इनेबल केलेला आहे सध्या. सो सेकंड ऑप्शन, सेकंड कन्सेप्ट, दिस इज द फर्स्ट प्लेन डेरिव्हेटिव्ह, दिस इज ऑर्डिनरी डेरिव्हेटिव्ह, दिस इज व्हॉट ऑर्डिनरी डेरिव्हेटिव्ह, त्यालाच काय म्हणतात, वी टेक दॅट ऑर्डिनरी डेरिव्हेटिव्ह. This is ordinary derivative. Now we see the partial derivative. What is the partial derivative? Yes. If u is equal to function of x and y, function of two variable x and y, be a function of x and y, be a function of x and y, where x and y are two independent variable, x and y are two independent variable, and u is
dependent variable,
then we take partial derivative. We take partial derivative. That is, what is the partial derivative? Dou u by dou x, or delta u by delta x, or dou u by dou x. The three called as dou. What is that? Dou u by dou x, or delta u by delta x, or dou u by dou x, and dou u by dou y, and dou u by dou y. Okay. Dou u by dou y. So in short, what do you write in? What do you write down? Yes, in short, a derivative concept. If function containing only one independent variable, then we take
ordinary derivative.
Okay. When function containing more than one independent variable, when function containing what? More than one independent variable, then the partial derivative. Okay, the very important concept we are taught, a derivative. So in short, we write down only one I will do independent variable. Okay, then we take OD, the layout cluster y is equal to f of x, that is the dy by dx. Dy by dx. Then u is equal to function of xy more than one independent variable. We take partial derivative. Now formula result is same. It's just write off. So can I go to the next page? Yes, over.
Yes, sir.
Now in this unit, we are see the only partial derivative, not ordinary derivative. So we see the concept of the partial derivative, just go to 12th standard and write down that all formulae that we know. Or otherwise we share that one PDF to you, that is it containing the formula of the partial derivative, okay? So we write down that partial derivative. So again, we write down that concept, repeat one times. Okay. So your unit start from this point, partial derivative. Partial derivative. Okay. So in bracket, write down in first order, we see only first order. Let u is equal to function of xy be a function of two independent variable we write down again that second concept huh? Two independent variable x and y if y kept as a constant, and x alone, then we take derivative of u with respect to x, treating y as constant. Denoted by dou u by dou x or simply ux. Or this is a function of f, na? This is a function of x. We write on that instead of dou u, we write on dou f by dou x or simply fx. These are the different notation of your partial derivative of u with respect to x. Okay, dou u by dou x or ux or dou u by dou x or fx. Similarly, what dou u by dou y? Dou u by dou y? What dou u by dou y? Partial derivative of u with respect to
y
treating x as constant. Treating x as constant. This equal to u y or this equal to f y or dou f by dou y. This equal to u y. This equal to u y or f y or dou f by dou y. Yes, Ashwini, why you are late? Ashwini. Range problem, mobile charge navta. He sodun dusra kay karan ahe ka? Hello. Ashwini, awaaz yeto tumcha? माझा तुमच्यापर्यंत आवाज येतोय का? तुमचं काय माझ्यापर्यंत येत नाहीये. सो व्हाय यू आर लेट? झाले?
यस सर.
सो वी टेक वन एक्झाम्पल फॉर युअर अंडरस्टँडिंग. एक्झाम्पल वन. यू इज इक्वल टू एक्स क्यूब प्लस वाय क्यूब प्लस थ्री टाइम्स एक्स वाय स्क्वेअर प्लस थ्री टाइम्स एक्स वाय स्क्वेअर plus 3 times x square y. U is equal to x cube plus y cube plus 3xy square plus 3x square y. So find partial derivative of x and find partial derivative of y. So when you take the dou u by dou x, so that dou by dou x of x cube plus y cube plus 3 times xy square plus 3x square y. So we take the derivative with respect to x. We take the derivative with respect to x. So what that derivative dou by dou x of x cube plus dou by dou x of y cube plus dou by dou x of 3 times xy square plus dou by dou x of 3x square y. So what is the meaning of dou by dou x? What is the meaning of dou by dou x? It is what? Partial derivative of that term with respect to x, keeping other variable as a constant. Other variable manje kutla? X sodun je kay ahe te constant treat karaycha ani constant cha derivative apun kay treat kartoy?
Zero
treat kartoy. Okay, use same je derivative je concept ahe te sidhe applicable hotat. Okay. So what is the first derivative? X cube's derivative with respect to x?
3x square.
Y cube's derivative with respect to x?
Zero.
Zero. So y cube is y is a constant, so derivative is zero. So what is derivative with respect to x of this term? What is the constant in that?
Three.
Here we can take constant, we can outside, so dou by dou x of x plus what is the constant is 3y is constant, we can take outside dou by dou x of x square. So just we got the derivative 3x square plus what is derivative of x with respect to x is 1, 3y square plus what derivative of x square with respect to x is 2x, so 6xy. So we got that this is the ux. Clear? Understand? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so similarly calculate dou u by dou y. So job is your, similarly calculate dou u by dou y. Calculate it.
Done, sir.
Okay. So what is the answer?
3y square plus 3x square plus 6xy.
3y square plus
3x square plus 6xy.
Okay, very good. So we got that dou u by dou y. So same again. Dou by dou y of this function x cube plus y cube plus 3xy square plus 3x square y. So we got the dou by dou y of x cube. If you understand the derivative concept, then there is no need to write on this two step. Directly we take the derivative. So dou by dou y of y cube. Then dou by dou y of 3xy square. And dou by dou y of 3x square y. So derivative of x cube with respect to y is 0. Derivative of y cube with respect to y, 3y square. Derivative of 3xy square with respect to y, what is the constant? 3x we can take constant, dou by dou y, y square. Plus what is the constant? 3x square we can take constant, dou by dou y of y. So we got the derivative dou u by dou y is equal to 3y square is equal to 6xy plus 3x square. We got the derivative. We got the derivative. मी परत सांगतो तुम्हाला आज एक काम करा तुम्ही परत एकदा बारावीचं किंवा तुमचं जे काय फॉर्म्युले आहेत डेरिव्हेटिव्हचे ते डेरिव्हेटिव्ह ऍज इट इज पार्शियल डेरिव्हेटिव्हचे फॉर्म्युले वाटल्यास तुम्हाला मी काय करतो लिहून देतो वाटलंस आणि तुमच्या ग्रुपवर टाकतो. ओके, सो वी गो टू द नेक्स्ट पेज. झालंय का? झालंय का? हॅलो.
यस
सर. यस सर.
कारण मला माहिती कमी. यस दत्ता,
एक मिनिट थोडं राहिल्याचे वाटत.
तू मनाने केलंच नाही याचा अर्थ. के दत्ता
चुकलंय सर. केलं चुकलंय सर.
ओके ओके. मला माहिती कमीत कमी 10 ते 12 लोक आहेत किंवा 15 लोक आहेत किंवा 20 लोक आहेत मॅक्झिमम 20 लोक. त्यांना डेरिव्हेटिव्हचा आणखीन कन्सेप्ट क्लिअर झाला नाही, प्लेन डेरिव्हेटिव्हचा कन्सेप्ट क्लिअर झालेला नाही आहे, आपण पार्शियल कडे चाललोय. प्लीज मित्रांनो युट्यूब व्हिडिओ पहा डेरिव्हेटिव्ह कन्सेप्ट साठी प्लीज, कारण की आपण जर डेरिव्हेटिव्ह कन्सेप्ट जर शिकवत बसलो आता तर साधारण मला वाटतं 4-5 लेक्चर त्यालाच जातील आपले, आणि होप सो. प्लीज प्लीज तुम्ही ते गोष्ट क्लिअर करा, नाहीतर मॅक्झिमम ऑफलाईनला या, आपण ऑफलाईन मध्ये जास्त कव्हर करूया. सो वी गो टू द नेक्स्ट पेज झाले. ओके सो रूल्स ऑफ पार्शियल डेरिव्हेटिव्ह. ऍक्च्युली लिहून द्यायची गरज नाही आहे हा, पण असून द्या. रूल्स ऑफ पार्शियल डेरिव्हेटिव्ह, जे रूल डेरिव्हेटिव्ह प्लेन डेरिव्हेटिव्ह तेच पार्शियल डेरिव्हेटिव्हचे आहेत. ओके त्यासाठी मी दोन फंक्शन घेतो, लेट यू अँड वी आर फंक्शन ऑफ, माझ्याकडे जागा कमी असल्यामुळे मी ह्याला दोन एका पेजला दोन करतोय, तुमच्याकडे असेल तर व्यवस्थित लिहा. यू अँड वी आर फंक्शन ऑफ टू व्हेरिएबल, टू इंडिपेंडेंट व्हेरिएबल, टू इंडिपेंडेंट व्हेरिएबल एक्स अँड वाय. ओके सो पहिला रूल, डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ यू प्लस पी. येस व्हाट इज द रूल, ऑलरेडी आपण सॉल्व केलेला आहे तो रूल. येस व्हाट इज द रूल, येस
डो यू बाय डो एक्स प्लस डो व्ही बाय डो एक्स,
डो यू बाय डो एक्स प्लस डो व्ही बाय डो वाय, किंवा त्यालाच आपण असूया म्हणे मायनस असेल तर मायनस. ओके इन शॉर्ट इट इज राईट ऍज यू एक्स प्लस ऑर मायनस बी वाय, सॉरी वाय कुठून आला मध्येच, हाऊ इट इज वाय इज एक्स ना. सिमिलरली डो बाय डो वाय ऑफ u plus or minus v is equal to, so u y plus or minus v y. Okay. Second rule, dou by dou x of u into v, derivative of product. What is the rule? U into dou v by dou x plus v into dou u by dou y. Sorry, y to normal this x is product. ओके सेम मी वायचं लिहून देत नाही, वायचं पण सेमच आहे. डो बाय डो वाय ऑफ यू इंटू व्ही इज इक्वल टू यू इंटू डो व्ही बाय डो वाय प्लस व्ही इंटू डो यू डो यू बाय डो वाय. ओके सो यू इंटू डो व्ही बाय डो वाय प्लस व्ही इंटू डो यू बाय डो वाय. ओके दिज आर द रूल. नो थर्ड डेरिव्हेटिव्ह ऑफ कोशंट, डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ यू अपॉन व्ही. So what is the result? What is the result? Yes?
V into dou u by dx.
V into dou u by dou x plus, sorry, minus u into dou v by dou x divided by v square. So this is a quotient. Fourth one, if k is a constant, if k is a constant, then dou by dou x of k into u is k into dou u by dou x, and dou by dou y of k into u is equal to what? K into dou u by dou y. So what is derivative of dou by dou x of k, and what derivative of dou by dou y of k?
Zero.
Zero.
It's a, obviously it is a constant. So what is the constant derivative? Constant derivative?
Zero.
Constant derivative? Zero. Fifth one. okay, just write down. Let me go to the fifth result. Dou by dou x of f of y. What is the derivative of x? Or what is the derivative of function of y with respect to x? Yes. What is the derivative of with respect to x? Yes. What derivative of function of y with respect to x? Yes, anybody? What derivative of function of y with respect to x? Anybody? No? Yes? अरे कोणीच नाही पाचवा नंबर पाच नंबर डो वाय बाय डो एक्स ओके गुरु सर तर डो वाय बाय डो एक्स ओके एनी अदर पीपल एनी अदर पीपल यस
झिरो
Yes, very good, Sakshi. It is zero. What is the concept of the partial derivative? Partial derivative is nothing but what? Partial derivative of that function with respect to x, keeping other variable of it's a constant. Here, f of y does not contain. Yes. Does not contain any x. Barabar hai ka?
Yes, sir.
The function of y ahe. So what derivative is? Zero. Derivative is zero. Just think the partial derivative concept. So dou by dou x of x raised to n. What derivative of x raised to n with respect to x is? N times x raised to n minus 1. Kelaat apun asa manu shukto dou by dou x of function of x with respect to x is what? N times f of x raised to n minus 1 into dou f by dou x. Clear? Dou f by dou x. In general, x raised to n, x symbol zala, in general result kela f of x. Zara ekanda function of x asel, raised to n asel, zala kasal inar, n times from f of x raised to n minus 1 into dou f by dou x. Similarly, we combine this, dou by dou x of function of xy, function of two variable raised to n. Ka will re? N times function of xy raised to n minus 1 into dou by dou x of function of xy. Clear? Hello? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, write on. सेवंथ वन रिजल्ट डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ वन अपॉन एक्स यस डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ वन अपॉन एक्स डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ वन अपॉन एक्स डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ वन अपॉन एक्स यस
माइनस वन अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर
माइनस वन अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर वेरी गुड तो सिमिलरली याला जनरलाइज रिजल्ट करायचे याला डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ वन अपॉन फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स काय होईल रे जनरल करतोय माइनस वन अपॉन फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स ब्रॅकेट स्क्वेअर इन टू डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स बरोबर आहे का कारण इथे इन टू डेरिव्हेटिव्ह ऑफ काय होतो डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स काय एक्स आहे एक्सचा डेरिव्हेटिव्ह काय असतो वन असतो त्यामुळे आपण तो लिहित नव्हतो लक्षात सो इन जनरल वी टेक दॅट रिझल्ट डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ आता मी थोडस मॉडिफाय करतो फंक्शन ऑफ थ्री व्हेरिएबल एक्स वाय झेड द सेम मायनस वन अपॉन फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स वाय झेड ब्रॅकेट स्क्वेअर इन टू डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स वाय झेड सिमिलरली वी टेक द नेक्स्ट डेरिव्हेटिव्ह सिमिलरली वी टेक द नेक्स्ट डेरिव्हेटिव्ह काल मी गेलतो मॅडम तीन तास बसत होतो
त्यांच्याकडे
तयार करून घेतलं आपण मला फक्त एनबीए कट करून टाकायचं याच्यामध्ये याच्यामध्ये फरक काय इथे ऍक्टेड बाय एनबीए इथे ऍक्टेड बाय नॅक फक्त एवढंच एनबीए कट करून चाललाय का झालं का पीसी मॅडम तुमचं झालं क्लिअर हे भेटलं का कसं भेटलं
पीडीएफ
कसं So next, dou by dou y of 1 upon function of x, y, z. Ata with respect to kaya gyate y gyate. So what is that result? Minus 1 upon function of x, y, z bracket square into dou by dou y of function of x, y, z. डन. हेलो ठाकरे सरांचं कसं काढलं? डबल झाले, डबल झालं ते. नाही नाही ते सही घ्यायला काय जायचं, नाही घ्यायचं त्याला. शिल्लक राहिले काय केले? जायचं पुढे.
यस सर.
ओके द नेक्स्ट एट वन डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ रूट एक्स. व्हाट डेरिवेटिव ऑफ रूट एक्स?
वन अपॉन टू रूट एक्स.
ओके व्हेरी गुड. द रिजल्ट इज सेम. हा वन अपॉन टू टाइम्स रूट एक्स. जस्ट चेंज, जस्ट चेंज डेरिवेटिव विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स ओनली. ओके पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव. नाइंथ वन डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ लॉग एक्स. One upon x. Tenth one, do by do x of e raised to x is e raised to x. So just we modify do by do x of, suppose e raised to x y cell. So what derivative? But okay. Before that, we just modify this do by do x of function of x, y, z. So what is the result? E raised to function of x, y, z into dou by dou x of function of x, y, z. Using this result, we got that dou by dou x of e raised to x, y, z is equal to e raised to x, y, z as it is into dou by dou x of x, y, z. So what is the constant in that equation? What is the constant in that equation, in that derivative?
Yz.
Into dou by dou x of x as it is. So what is the term? E raised to x, yz into yz. We got the answer. Okay, so this is a partial derivative. Then 11th one. Dou by dou x of, suppose we just write on the in general z, a raised to function of x, yz. What is the a raised to function of x, yz? A raised to function of x, y, z into log a into dou by dou x of f, that function. There's an answer. Example, example is suppose dou by dou x of a times x square y z or x square y. So what derivative? A times x square y into dou by dou x of x square y. So what derivative? A x square y. So y is a constant we can take outside dou by dou x of x square. What is derivative is? A times x square y into derivative of x square is 2x. What is the answer? 2xy is the answer. Clear? Hello.
Yes, sir.
So similarly, suppose we take the second example, dou by dou z of a times x square y. So what derivative with respect to z? With respect to z, what derivative?
Zero.
Very good. It's with respect to x, z is what? Zero. Because there is no term in z. So this is a constant. Now, so third example, dou by dou z of a times x square y z. So what is derivative now? A times x square y z. This is a function of z ahe into log a. The log a rahela ka? सॉरी 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 लगे रहला की रे तुम्ही पण काय सांगितलं नाही ओके इधर लॉग इन राहिला की रे याच्यामध्ये लॉग ए लॉग ए इंटू लॉग ए log a into dou by dou z of x square y z. So what derivative of with respect to z is x square y into log a a raised to x square y z. This is your derivative. हॅलो
यस सर
यस सर
ओके ओके सो टुडे वी स्टॉप हियर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर वी आर टेकन दॅट एक्झाम्पल ऑन दिस ऑल द दिस 10th रिझल्ट ऑर 11th रिझल्ट ऍक्च्युली घ्यायची गरज नाही पण तुम्हाला आणखीन डेरिव्हेटिव्हचे कन्सेप्ट येत नाही त्याच्यामुळे आपल्याला घ्यावं लागतात ओके एकदा ते क्लिअर झालं मग पुढे जाऊया चालतंय हॅलो
यस सर